Light. Is this an inn? What happened? How did I get here? No time. I must rejoin the battle. I must.
Oh, you're awake! Wonderful! What is this? Some sort of fiend? A fiend? Where is it? Where?
Ugh, but this is no time for jokes. You're in the source, my dear. The world next door, so to speak. The others brought you here after you collapsed. I'll fetch them at once. Wait, just a moment.
I took the liberty of arranging refreshments. I hope you find them as flavorful as they are invigorating.
This isn't what you promised. I suppose ether is ether.
Wait. Don't tell me you don't know how to eat?
I took what I needed from it. What's the problem?
Where's the enjoyment in that? You're supposed to bite, to chew, to savor, and then swallow. That's the way. So, did it taste good?
I don't know.
The long years without eating may have dulled your sense of taste.
Well, we void scent have no need for such when consuming others. There are some who speak of taste when describing the quality and affinity of their prey's ether. But I loathe the act. Taking ether in small amounts like this is one thing, but diluting my essence, diminishing myself, I'd sooner die. And I have died countless times.
You have? But what happens when you do?
Not much. After a while, you return, together with all your expended life force. The important thing is to die where others won't devour you.
Amazing! My peers who study immortality and resurrection would be most interested in this phenomenon.
The question of taste aside, I am glad that you are able to partake of food like us. I dare say it agrees with your personal preferences.
That's true. You can keep giving me the same on a regular basis.
Very well. As my guest, I shall see that you do not want for comfort. And one other thing. We brought you to our world without your consent. And for that, I apologize. If you wish it, we will return you to yours once you have regained your strength.
It's fine. I have no reason to go back. Except for yours, perhaps. You intend to cross over again, I take it.
I do. I have yet to find my sister. I want nothing more than to rush to her aid, to find this Golbez and free her from his clutches, if he still holds her captive.
Though if our recent experience has taught us anything, 'tis that the 13th is more dangerous than we ever imagined. Caution must be our watchword.
Better late than never. In the short time you spent in our world, you left a trail of chaos in your wake. You managed to return in one piece this time. But don't assume you'll be so lucky the next.
Rest assured, we will make no assumptions and spare no preparation. Speaking of which, while we rest and ready ourselves, I ask that you tell me more about your home. In return, I will tell you about ours. I will show you my domain, Radzethan.
again a stranger in this strange land. I have a condition. You must come too.
You have my thanks.
Thank you.